Well, the vibrant football that comes from La Liga is on offer for you today. To describe it, I've got Alan Smith alongside myself, Martin Tyler. Alan, this is football where it's at, I guess.
Yeah, buenos dias, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Today, Atletico Madrid against Malaga. Atletico Madrid. Interesting side, Alan.
Well, this is a talented outfit, no doubt about it. Possible champions this season in my book, and a chance here for them to get into the swing of it in terms of the tactics and the shape. Interesting it'll be today.
Just having a look at the game and the way Atletico Madrid might go in this match, he could be really influential.
Two in his previous match, a clear danger man for the opposition.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Moya is the goalkeeper. Jose Maria Jimenez plays alongside Stefan Savic in the heart of defence. And in attack, Angel Correa starts up top with Fernando Torres. A check for you on the Malaga team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
The 1982 World Cup was staged in Spain. There were three games here during that tournament, and a concert from the Rolling Stones, which I was fortunate to attend.
Are you in the front row?
No. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And he's threaded the path through neatly. They've coped with it well defensively. Alessio Cerchi. Cerchi! It's missed the chance. Now Sandro. Gonzalo Castro. Into the attacking third. Defender to it first. Camacho. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Camacho. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball and he knows he's committed a foul there.
And the ball's gone out for a corner. And it's a heading chance now. They're looking at him, aren't they, those in the middle. They knew what they were supposed to be doing, but you've got to put the ball in the right areas.
Yeah, exactly. I think he'll be off corners for the rest of this match, if that's anything to go by.
Challenges for the ball. There's some potential in this move. To put them in front. That's a very worthy effort, just outside the post. Gabby. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's looking good, this move. Now, here is it. Going to try his luck. Very good try. Just off target. Camacho. Nicely played through ball. And he's dispossessed. Tackle here. Camacho. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Good pass, getting it forward. It was good play until they got that challenge in. It's Sandro. He's coming forward with some danger. It could be a chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Chechi! Letting the shot go! And they've scored, they've taken the lead. Has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Rosales couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Now Diego Llorente. Fernando Torres. Gabby. Attacking well here. Here's Fernando Torres. The shot's hit the post. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Alan, give us your views again on that attempt on goal from Torres. And that will clear the danger. Look at him go, trying to switch on the Fernando Torres. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Very good passing from this team. Some good passes, but really they've overdone it here. Gabby. Crisp defending there. Rosales. Atletico Madrid find the free kick awarded against them. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Substitute coming up for the away team. Great resilience to ride that tackle and stay on his feet. Came in with a challenge. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously.
And here's the shot. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Now Sandro. The Atletico Madrid player is going to be penalised here. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Castro! Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
And it's played to Fernando Torres. And it's an advantage. Malaga want to push on. They're happy. Foul by Gabby. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Could be dangerous. I must say, the referee has really entered into the spirit of this game. Advantage played here for Malaga.
And it's a shot now! Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance, the one that cost them dearly.
From Atletico Madrid's point of view, I think they'd be happy to get to half-time with this lead in the bag and not perhaps lose it, because it is...
He's going to try his luck. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Yannick Carrasco. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Rosales. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper is on the move. And the ball's gone up from the fourth official. 5 added minutes.
And shoots!
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Felipe Luis. Gabby. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Decent defending, not perhaps the best cross. Alessio Cerchi. Correa. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Rosales. Felipe Luis has given away a foul now. Here's Luis Felipe, who is yellow. Shots on here. Great work from the goalkeeper. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Ready to go for the second half. More of the same, Alan.
Let's all hope so. I don't see any reason why it shouldn't be that way. The two sets of attacks are full of talent.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. And the offside is given. Gabby.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Big decision for the referee. He's already booked this player.
This is awkward for the coach because he's got to shuffle it around, having lost this defender to that dismissal.
Yeah, I don't think he'd be happy with his defender for the way he did get sent off, but he's got to think on his feet now, the manager, and readjust.
Well, we've been wondering about how many fouls there have been. Just look at the screen now.
Yeah, no, and it has led to a game disrupted. It hasn't been able to find its flow.
Jimenez. Angel Correa. Good forward play from them.
Letting the shot go! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Now Gonzalo Castro with a cross. And he's put it in quickly, but not accurately, and defended comfortably. And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Oh, the keeper. What's he done?
Was good progress with this attack.
To bring them level, Castro!
What a fine save!
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Jota!
That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Fernando Torres. Substitute coming up for the away team. Look at him go.
Well, this could cost him.
And it will go into the middle now. And that will be a goal kick. Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Nicely played through ball.
Going for goal!
Oh, off target at such a crucial moment. They could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
He's beaten his man. Attacking well here.
Fernando Torres! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
Three changes, all at the same time. It's quite a drastic decision from the manager. Restarting at 2-0. Camacho. Now Diego Llorente. It's Sandro. No wish there to try and deceive the referee. All credit to the player. moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, that'll be a throw. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Looking to play his teammate through. Defender to it first. Koke. Here, the challenge is a good one. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Trying to thread it through here. Now the shot! ...20 minutes now remaining. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And in goes the cross. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. There's some potential in this move. They've got the ball back by that interception. Through pass. He's had a go here. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. He's got support here. Off he goes. We know goalkeepers are mad. And this is a moment of madness, or it certainly could be. Oh, the keeper, what's he done? This could be it. And here's the shot. Well, it was coming, I think. The team of 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The writing was on the wall there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there, and well played.
I don't think the scorer will ever have thought that he was going to get a goal quite like this one. Couldn't really believe his luck.
No, and the keeper's going to get some stick in that dressing room afterwards because, well, where on earth was he?
And we restart the game 2-1. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Yannick Carrasco. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Koke. The tackling is a real skill. Well, they were leading at half-time, Atletico Madrid. It wasn't straightforward in the second half, but they still had their lead. And the clock is their friend in these circumstances. Not long to go. Atletico Madrid throw. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this.
To level it up now. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Koke. Now Correa. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. On to the attack now. Very good tackle. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's Carrasco. Angel Correa. It's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. Alessio Cecchi. And shoots! And the goalkeeper got across to it. They've got the lead, they've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here. They don't have to whip it in.
Thank you.
Correa.
Tetti!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's keeping his team in the match.
Oh, he'll be getting some pats on the back off his teammates after that if they end up winning.
The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Here's a chance to attack.
The shot's on!
And the ball's in. It's a goal! It's the substitute who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. The goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
The scoreline as we restart the game. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Not long left, but that's a foul and it will be a free kick. Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
I wonder whether the goalkeeper can get his head to this corner. And here's the header. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Success here as the whistle blows for Atletico Madrid. Well, great heroics here. Quite extraordinary to win the game in these circumstances.
Yeah, that shows the value of organisation and the ability to stick together. They did that, they saw it through.